realization sometimes.
Realization sometimes. And if he does not know, then how he will clear that his Uttamadhikari, he Kanishth, his this, his... How he can do upeksha?
Yes. He must know.
How this is
possible? Yes.
Then he will Madhyamadhikari are three kinds. Madhyam Kanishth, Madhyam Madhyam, Madhyam.
Which one can give diksha? Madhyam Madhyam?
Anyone.
From Nishtha Madhyam will begin? From Nishtha. Madhyam will begin? From Nishtha?
Madhyam Madhikari, beginning at Nishtha stage.
Stage of Nishtha. 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 Brahmabhuta personality, so
he has gone.
Brahmabhuta.
That's all. Kanishtha Madhyam is sometimes that in Shapadana?
Okay. Any question to ask? No? All questions have been solved?
Yes.
Very good.
I'm happy that you have no question.
How good it, like, when you're at home and stuff, how do you, like, always do everything, like, what do you want?
When they are at home, she's asking, when they are at their home, the badger, how can they always do everything, like, so that you are satisfied and pleased, as you want them to do?
Like, not independently.
Not independence.
You can do always chanting, remembering Krishna, serving Radhika, especially living towards Radhika. And it will please it. Also honoring Vishnu, serving all. Internally, outward, by your words, remember.
And then there may be disciple of Pujyabhasthika Maharaj, Govinda Maharaj, or a scound leader. Don't divide them. This part is that part. Always right on or off. If they know anyone not honored, but yet still continue to honor. Always honor Tulsi Devi. Do parikrama. Give pour water. And try to understand Namaparad. Don't do Namaparad. Vishnu Aparad. Tulsi Aparad. Dham Aparad. Offensive Dham. Name Vaishnav or duties. Try to know 10 principal doctrines of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That is called Darshan in Sanskrit. You can tell them. By Chaitanya, 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 problems. Also try to tell them with the Deshamritam. In opening Deshamritam, and be very bona fide person. Don't give up. So always try to grab that. Go and try to give him good services, love, and it also will be a nice shouting. And we will wait in evening class. I will give the new names of the new devotees. Also, the very honor to Vrinda, Vajanti Nala, Guru Vidya, Madhurika, they will teach you. Also try to learn from Govinda,
Yeah. Thank you. राधिकायै तदालय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय परादलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्यै कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणा तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नय माम चरणान्तिके श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि श्री गौरभक्त हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 Today we have given some new names to new devotees. We want to declare the new names. First,
we shall enter.
You should stand up.
Hari Mohini.
Oh, Hari Mohini Devi ki jai. And all the time we Hari Mohini Devi. No, your name has been Hari Mohini. Hari means Krishna. Mohini means who can attract Krishna also. With her, all the good qualification and devotional activities, you can attract Krishna. Then your this name will be so much sarthak.
Successful.
So try to develop.
Terence Jones.
Tarun Kanti. Krishna is Tarun Kanti. So, Tarun Kanti Prabhu ki
jai.
Now you will be.
Ram Santi. Rasakalika.
Rasakalika Devi ki
jai.
Rasakalika means. Kali means bird. but full of rush. What rush? Krishna rush, prema rush, shyama rush, all this to serve Srimati Radhika. So, Rasya, Rasa Kalika Devi ki
Shivani.
Oh.
Shyamali.
Now, you will call as Shyamali. Shyamali Dasi ki Shyamali means Shyam mane Krishna. And Shyamali mane Srimati Radhika. So, a special Dasi of Radhika is Shyamali. No?
Sita.
Sita, who is Sita? Your name is so good. In two ways. Also, very beloved of Sri Ramchandra and also beloved of Sri Advaitacharya. In Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Leela, Sita Devi, beloved of Advaitacharya. And in Ram Leela, Sita, know her. Manifestation of Srimati Radhika. So you will be called Sita Devi, Sita Dasi. Sita Dasi ki Karuna Mai Dasi. All Devi or Dasi, any? All Karuna of Srimati Radhika together in Karunamayi. So, you are now told as Karunamayi Devi. Karunamayi Devi ki
jai!
Jan Harle Jaduvar Das.
Jaduvar Das Prabhu. Jaduvar Das Prabhu ki
jai!
We will call you Jaduvar. Who is Jaduvar? It seems that most prominent in Jadu dynasty. But who is? Krishna himself. How? Because Nanda Maharaj was also in Jadu dynasty. The father of Nanda Baba has two father of father. Grandfather, Parjanya, has two wives, one from Jadu and one from Gopi. Parjanya ke pitai. And from there, Nand Baba came in Jadu Vansa like Nanda Baba. And another hand, in Jadu dynasty, Sursen, and after his son, Vasudev. And again, that line came in Krishna. Like from Sur dynasty by Vasudev Krishna, Vasudev, and also from Nand, both were Krishna. So, Jadvar is Krishna.
Karan Harle.
Where she is? Oh, Hari Bol here.
Kalindi Devi.
Kalindi Devi. Kalindi Devi ki?
Yes.
Very good name. Bas.
Peter Moore. Pitambar Das.
Pitambar Das. Very good name. Pitambar Das. Pitambar Das Prabhu ki. Also call him Pitambar. I will call him Pitambar.
Yasvin Vela.
Oh. Oh, yes. Jahnavi. Oh, Jahnavi Devi. Jahnavi Dasi. Jahnavi Dasi ki?
Damodar.
Oh, I called you son. Very good. Damodar Das ki? Damodar Brahmachari ki? You should not speak if anyone is not telling you Damodar. Only answer when anyone telling you Damodar Prabhu.
He must be a
Babaji. Yes. No, he will be a Brahmachari. Always serving Vaishnavas and Guru.
Miss Watson.
Nice.
Murali Mohan.
Murli Mohan, very good. All this playing. Murli Mohan Prabhu ki.
Jai.
Joined him 84. Now he's coming to you.
Yeah. All.
Yes.
Today is Ekadashi Vrata. I think that most of you have observed Ekadashi. To observe Ekadashi fully, like the king Ambarish Maharaj, is very rare. We should try. But we are Kali Yugi. He was in Satyug, so he was so strong. He could have fasted till 1 year, he may, without sleep, standing on one leg, without water, without air he can, but we cannot. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, and mercifully he told that you can take something if you are so much hungry. You can take some fruits, some juice, milk, sugar candy, like this. But don't take again, in minute and minutes. Not that, yes, we took 1 kilo of juice, and after half an hour we took mango juice, 1 kilo. After that same half an hour, we took so many boiled potato, so many with so many things. After half an hour, again, so much water and so much pakodi. Oh, after that, chena, you know? Cheese. About half a kilo with so much sugar. You know rabdi?
Yeah.
In India. Then half kilo of rabdi. Oh, it is not a galaxy. Yes, not all. To keep our life, we should take something so that sleepiness, idleness and anything should not come. And we should try to not to sleep in night also, not in day and night, and also in night, chanting, remembering, associating, like
Ambarish Maharaj.
He was the householder person. He was the emperor of whole world, so much entangled in worldly things, from outwardly we see. And we see in the other hand, a Brahmin, who was very realized yogi, like Durvasa. If he tells anyone that you should die, he will admit that. If a dead person is there, he will tell, oh, come on. He will arrive. He can do anything. And also Brahman, Brahmarshi, Brahmavadi, Advaitavadi he was. At first, he was thinking that I have come in a Brahmin kul and I am in the dynasty of Shankar. Manifestation of Shankar, son of Atri and Anushyadevi, very learned and very good quality of Bhakta, Uttam Mahabhagavata. Also the teacher of Sita Devi, himself Lakshmi, and he was son. Thinking that I am greatest man in this world. I can do anything in a moment. But he did not use to observe Ekadashi. So when Ambarish Maharaj was there, In Mathura, observing Mahadwadashi like this today, taking nothing, no water, no tea, nothing, observed himself in chanting, remembering, serving deities, praying, doing all these things, whole day, whole night. Next day, he has worshipped Krishna and he was ready to take saprasadam as a param. Next day, same moment, that Rishi, Durvasa Rishi came. He was like God. But not observing Ekasi. He was realized Brahmavadi. He can do anything. Ambarish Maharaj prayed him that you should take today Mahadvapsi Paran here and then I will take anything. He told, yes, I am going to take bath in Jamnagar nearby and come just now. But he delayed so much that the time of Paran was going on. Only 1-3 minutes was there. Ambarish was thinking what to do. In one hand, a Brahmin Rishi, not ordinary, he is Siddha Mahayogi, and he has come to my door. I should first
respect him
by giving Mahaprasadam, then I should take. If I am not doing, then I am disobeying Indian what?
Culture.
I should must obey. But by this, it may be that I may get to hell. But in other hand, I have to object my Ekadasi. It is not a worldly thing. It is paramarthik. Paramarthik means?
Transcendental.
If I am losing, dishonoring Mahadvadashi, not taking in proper time something, Mahaprasadam, not serving, then I will lose my
Ekadasi.
What?
Devotion, bhakti.
Bhakti, devotion. I will lose. So, what to do? Honor to this Brahmin or honor to bhakti? He decided at last. I should honor bhakti. I cannot lose bhakti. I cannot do anything against bhakti. Whether I should, I am losing anything, worldly thing. I am going to hell, no harm. But I should not disrespect Ekadasi. So I must take something within time and observe Ekadasi fully. So he took some water. What water?
Charanamritam
of Krishna. He has worshipped with Tulsi. There was some water. Charanamrita of Krishna. He took only one drop of our water. If anyone has observed Ekadasi without any fruit, without juice, without water, next day he can take paranam by that charanamrita. But anyone has taken fruit, juice and all milk or anything, or water even, he will have to take some grain, prasadam. Otherwise his Ekadasi is not full. So he thought that I have not taken anything, fasting, not taking water also, 24 hours. So I can take charanamrita and Ekadasi will be full. And in the meantime, the Brahmin will come and drink. Also I will respect. So both will be observed. So he took, when a drop of charanamrita, at once, suddenly that Rishi Durvasa came and told, I am none, you. I know you. You are a only show bottle for bhakti.
devotee. So called. I'm a Brahmin, I'm a Siddha Brahman. You know my father and mother, you know my all powers. Even you have dishonored me. Just now I will burn you into ashes. He took one. Not hair, but jata. Jata, you know? He took and put it on the earth and told, oh, at once be fire, burning fire. At once it is set, the shape of burning fire, and she ran to make ashes to Ambarish Maharaj. At once, Chakshu Darshan appeared there. You should always make a very good note that Krishna has ordered his Sudarshan Chakra, his weapon, that always save and protect Vaishnavas, Bhakta, those who have taken shelter to me. At once Sudarshan came and he burned to ashes to that fire.
Demon.
That demon, who was in the shape of burning fire. And he ran and followed Durvasa Rishi. Durvasa Rishi kept his legs on his head and cried from there. Oh, Shammi, Shammi, Shammi. Durvasa, when this fire was coming to Ambarish Maharaj, he never feared. He was like this. Oh, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. No fear at all. He was so much outward. He was one. Nirbhaya.
Fearless.
If I will die, no harm. If I am saved, no harm. It depends on my Krishna. So he left everything on Krishna. And at once Chakshu Darshan came and saved him. And he ran after Durvasa Rishi. But Durvasa Rishi, being a Brahmin, so realized, yogi and so much powerful, but yet he was fearing from death, and he ran. He did not stop. He went at once to his father like a sheep. Sheep saw that he is coming running. Oh, don't come here. Go from here. I know why you are running. Don't come. You have disobeyed Vaishnavas. I know the influence of Vaishnavas. I am also fearing from them. If I get shelter you, I will be also cut by Sudarshan Chakra. He will never give up. So he went to Brahma. Brahma told, oh, don't come to me. Then anyhow he went to Vishnu and prayed there, oh Vishnu, save me from your weapon. I have come to your shelter. He told me, I cannot do anything. I have no freedom. I have given my all freedom to my bhakt. Though I have given their hearts to me, I have also given heart to them. If there is a thorn coming in the finger of feet, it will not come out, take out from the head. What is the meaning? If anything, thorn is going in the feet, lower part of the feet, we cannot take it from head. We will have to take it from feet. Understand this? So my feet are Vaishnavas. My heart are Vaishnavas. My everything is Vaishnavas. Aham bhakta paradhino. Yes. It is my pratigya. Promise. I have promised like so. So I cannot do. If you want to be set, at once go to that Ambarish Maharaj. Don't think that he is family man, and he is a king, and he is nothing. And he is Kshatriya. Go at once. He is my heart. You don't think that he is a very sadharan person. Ordinary person. worldly persons like think like this, oh, I am so learned, I am so rich, I am so powerful. And this bogus Vaishnava, only chanting Hare Krishna, doing nothing. But you should not behave like this. Be Vaishnava actually, sincere. And Krishna will certainly save you, protect you, give Krishna prema. At once he returned to Ambarish Maharaj. Ambarish Maharaj was apologizing very, very politely. Tinadapi sunij. Oh, I'm nothing. I'm not devotee. I have disobeyed you. I've taken something. So be merciful to you. And he was coming and falling on the flat of lotus, flat on the lotus feet of Ambarish Maharaj. Oh, Ambarish Maharaj ran after him and to his animals. He had not taken anything, a drop of water, since 1 year. Then he told that be merciful and take Mahaprasadam here. He told that save me from that Sudarshan, he is following me and I am burning. Then he told that, oh Prabhu, save, if I have done any service to Krishna, then save this Brahmin. At once Sudarshan became very so cool and he returned and disappeared. Then he told that, oh, now I think that who are Brahmins? Very powerful, more than Krishna himself. Krishna has given his all power to Vaishnava. But they hide all these things. They cheat others that I am nothing, like Trinadapi Sunij. But now I am realizing how powerful Vaishnava are. And how they are generous, and how they are polite, and how they think themselves very being humble. Then he prayed that you should take Mahaprasadam. Then he gladly took Mahaprasadam, and after that, with family, his whole Ambarish Maharaj took Prasadam. So be like that. Also humble, but so strong in faith and devotional activity to Krishna and for this Ekadashi. We can give our heads, life and soul to observe Ekadashi. Ekadashi will protect and see the mother of Prema Bhakti. Bhakti Vinod Thakur has told, Madhavati thi bhakti janani. See, Madhavati thi, it is called Madhavati thi. The mother of bhakti, prema bhakti. So we should try as pure as we can. Don't take so many times. Even water, so many juice, so many things, full stomach. Very little. Once. Or if you cannot, why you cannot, if we so old persons, very lean and thin persons, we can without water we can live, why you can? Young, strong, you can do it. So try to follow, okay? Okay, very good. But, not taking anything and head is paining, sleepiness coming, idleness coming, but no use. Try to remember Krishna, try to associate Vaishnava, reading books, praying Krishna. Hey Krishna Karuna Sindhu, Deena Bandho Jagatpate, Gopesh Gopika Kanta. Radha Kanta, all this day and night. So we must observe Ekadashi like this. Very power it gives. So much power that Brahma Gyan, Brahma Jog Samadhi cannot give. First thing. One kirtan. Any English song you can do? You have made? Not prepared. Oh, you forget here. Namami Nanda Nandanam.
Namami Nanda Nandanam. Namami Nanda
Nandanam. You should try to learn this song and do everywhere. From here, fits, three folds here, three folds here. Very sweet singing. To whom? His lotus feet are like kalpa vriksha. Kalpa means?
Desire
tree. And in fits, in that desire tree, this part feet are like lips, pallava. And in these fingers are the, like very shiny, very beautiful. And the last end of the fingers, this nail. More. Beautiful than Chandra Kiran. Moon rays. Very beautiful. Very sweet, very fragrant. The rays are coming from the nails. And upon these rays, Srimati, that is Leela Swayambar Rasa. Jayasri. Jayasri means? Srimati Radhika gives her heart, everything, life and soul, and does aarti by this to the rays of nails. Like lakhs and lakhs pran, when life, she is doing aarti and feeling the same happiness. You are like Swayambara. What is the meaning of Swayambara?
Marriage ceremony when you pick your husband.
Not like this. Like something. I'm telling a story like of Swayambara of Krishna. No. Once Draupadi met all the queens of Krishna, Satyabhama, Rukmini, Lakshmana and all, in Kurukshetra, and discussing each other. Draupadi told to the queens, how you got a husband like Krishna? You are so fortunate. One of them, Lakshmana, was telling his own history, how he came in contact of Krishna. She was a very darling daughter of his king father, very big. And he saw that this darling daughter is so beautiful, marvelous in whole world. So I will give this to Malli, anyone who is qualified, so beautiful, so having all qualities in whole world, he should be powerful, beautiful, having all the qualities. So he made a program. He gave a very big, high pillar in the earth. No? understand, very long pillar, top pillar. It was so high. On the top, he managed that a chakra was moving. Moving wheel there was. And after that, there was a fish, artificial. And fishes has two eyes. In eyes, they have some pupils. Black. The chakra was moving. No? He told king, promised that if anyone seeing lower down in a pot there is a water, in seeing water,
reflection.
And if seeing here by his arrows like this, it will shoot the black pupil of the fish, then he will marry my daughter. All the Indians are world's champions, shooters, archers. They came there. They were all invited. Karna was invited, Duryodhan was, Jarasandha, Shishupal, Krishna, Baladev, Arjun, all were invited. All they were prepared and thinking that I will do it, and so beautiful this girl I will marry. Arjun was also coming. Dronacharya also came. Bhisham Pitamaha also came. All came. Bhisham Pitamaha and Dron thinking that if I will
shoot it,
then this girl should be married to Duryodhan. Like this. Karna wanted to marry this girl. Arjun, even Bhim, Nakul, Sahadev, all wanted to marry this. Oh, that's so beautiful. All were there. They were practicing or they are shooting. Bhim came, Duryodhan came, Shishupal came. They cannot see whether this fish was in the water. They cannot. So they gave up their dhanush, bow. Karna came. He saw the fish, but he could not aim. He also kept his bow. Then all were hopeless. Then Arjun came very boldly and he was seeing the shadow and he saw that on the chakra in the right eyes he has to shoot. He aimed but it touched only the lower part of the fish, tail. Bulk I not shoot. Then Krishna came and took the bow. And in a second, and he could not see when he took his bow and when he suited it, and at once the fish suited in his right eyes pupils and she came down. Then I become so overjoyed, Lakshmana is telling. I become so overjoyed. My sakis gave me garland in my hand to give it in the neck of Krishna. To select bridegroom, Barko, to select a bridegroom among lakhs and lakhs person, this is called Swayambara. In India it was. So lakhs and lakhs, all Rajkumar, son of kings, were there, so beautiful, so all this. But at first he has heard something about Krishna, and she has given her heart to Krishna before. So he wanted to marry Krishna, but he was hopeless. Now he saw that Krishna has M, and she became overwhelmed. His base became. He could not stand. She was trembling somewhat. And she began to see down. But her eyes were looking crookedly towards Krishna. And Krishna, he always wants that. He was always searching very beautiful girls. So he was also peeping like this. And she was so overjoyed. And she became so happy. He could not raise her hands. The Sakhi helped her to raise her hands and to weave garland. So he was becoming like senseless, overjoyed. So this is the happiness of that time. So Srimati Radhika becomes as joyful to serve like the nails raise and become so happy. But Prabodhanand Saraswati or our group is not satisfied by that. Rup Goswami's group tells her, no, it is not. Krishna should do like this, and he should be happy, and he should pray for this. So he is telling, Pati, Bansi karani patitam, skalitam sikhandam, brashtan chapita basanam, brajaraja shudu. Jasya kataksha sarghat vimochitasya, Tangaratika parichirami kadarasena. He is telling opposite. Once Krishna is going to cause grace, and Srimati Radhika is fearing him from the corner of any very beautiful groves. Krishna at once saw Srimati Radhika. Then he saw towards the eyes of Srimati Radhika, crooked, this like bow, coming something from the eyes of Srimati Radhika. He at once became what? Uncontrolled. Float came from his, dropped on the earth from his hands. He could not control. His peacock feather here, it also fell down the earth. He could not control. And he was became senseless, trembling. Madhumangal, at the same time, knocked him. And told, oh friend, why, what you are doing? Your father Nand Baba is here, Yasoda Maiya here, so many persons are here, and you doing like so? Be careful. He did like so. He came in senses. So I want to serve this Srimati Radhika by the smell of Radhika. Not a smell of his body. Body smell comes in well of Srimati Radhika. And air takes it from wells and goes to Krishna. Krishna becomes uncontrolled. So Radhika is so much higher. His love and affection is so much higher. We want this. Gopilla Mangal Thakur is like Krishna superiority, but we, Rupa Goswami, Prabodhananda Saraswati, Raghunath Das Goswami, we in the line want that Krishna should be defeated in all way by Srimati Radhika. And it becomes like so. So here, he is praying to Krishna that he is Siksha Guru. Krishna is Siksha Guru. What kind of Siksha Guru? Chaitya Guru. And sometimes he becomes himself Siksha Guru. If Siksha Guru is not formed, he himself becomes. For Arjuna, he became himself Guru. For Guru, for Gopis, he became himself Guru. And he made Gurus to Gopis himself also. So Krishna is so merciful. If you pray, it will not go in vain. This is the first duty of devotees, that have faith in Krishna. Like Bildu Mangala, like Rupa Goswami. Sometimes Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami are talking each other the glories of Radha and Krishna. Srimati Radhika saw that they have not taken anything. It is about 12. He came in the shape of any, not young girl, Kishori, and told, you have not made anything, you are fasting. My mother has given some milk and rice and some sugar. You should make an kheer and you should take. But they have no time to make it. Oh, you have no time, I am making. So anyhow, you see, menaced, she brought some cow dung, dry, and from his hands, from by fire came. And in a moment she did very beautiful, tasteful kheer. He told, oh, Rupa Goswami, give it to your brother, and also you should take, you should offer it to your Ishtadev, and then you can take. Now Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami, who was that girl? Rupa Goswami, have you told to pray to your Radhika? No, I have not prayed. But she came and did all these things. She test how beautiful this Krishna Prasad. They tested something and began weeping. We have lost the moment. You have disappeared. We cannot do pranam. We cannot serve you. We have given you so much trouble that you have cooked yourself. Rope, don't do anything in future like this. So, how marvelous their devotion is. Try to follow. Hearing this, remembering these pastimes, we should try to serve Radha and Krishna conjugal. So he is telling now. He has told five only bhakts are remaining. Guru is the Roop of Krishna. Shiksha Guru is the Swaroop of Krishna something. Each other, no down, no high. Sometimes Shiksha Guru may be superior, sometimes Diksha Guru may be. But all are like liberated of Uttam Adhikari. So, now he is telling about bhaktsa. Ishwar swarup bhakta tar adhishtha. Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru, same as Krishna, manifested of Krishna. But all the bhakts, you don't think ordinary. They are abode of Krishna. They are asan, basan and asaya for Krishna. Krishna can take rest there. Because their heart is always pure. No worldly desire there. No feelings, any kinds of sorrow, suffering. Because no problem at all. They don't want Krishna anything like Rupa Sanatana. So Krishna takes rest there. He sleeps thoroughly, very peacefully. Karmi, Jnani, Yogi has so many desires, so they talk, oh, Krishna gave me a very beautiful lady. Oh, Krishna, I have no son. Oh, Krishna, I want liberation. Oh, Krishna, I want mukti. So these, all these things. But Krishna, devotee, don't want anything. for their own. If they want, they want bhakti, to serve more and more Krishna. So, we should know that all these Sikhs are Krishna himself, but always also for Vilas they are in Sikhs. So, Bhed and Abhed both are there. Oneness and difference, both are there. At the same time, yes, this is called Achinta Bheda Bheda. Then he is telling, Tattva Vidastattam Jajjnanam Advayam Brahmeti Paramatmeti Bhagavaneti Shaktate. Tattvati. You can read the meaning. He is telling who is Krishna. Oh, into chapter 11. To chapter 2, 11.
Learned transcendentalists who know the absolute truth say that it is non-dual knowledge and is called impersonal Brahman, localized Paramatma, and the personality of Godhead purport. This Sanskrit verse appears as the 11th verse in the first canto, second chapter of Srimad Bhagavatam, where Suta Goswami answers the questions of the sages headed by Shonaka concerning the essence of all scriptural instructions. Tattva Vidu refers to persons who have knowledge of the absolute truth. They can certainly understand knowledge
like Narada, Vedabhyas, Brahma, Shankar, Sukadeva Goswami, they are all Tattvavi. Knowing the essence of all the Vedas scriptures, they are Tattvavi. They can realize the essence of all these things. So they tell what?
They can certainly understand knowledge without duality because they are on the spiritual platform. The absolute truth is known sometimes as Brahman, sometimes as Paramatma, and sometimes as Bhagavan. Persons who are in knowledge of the truth know that one who tries to approach the absolute simply by mental speculation will ultimately realize the impersonal Brahman. And one who tries to approach the absolute truth through yoga practice will be able to realize Paramatma. But one who has complete knowledge and spiritual understanding realizes the spiritual form of Bhagavan, the personality of Godhead. Devotees of the personality of Godhead know that Sri Krishna, the son of the king of Braj, is the absolute truth. They do not discriminate between Sri Krishna's name, form, quality, and pastime. One who wants to separate the Lord's absolute name, form, and qualities must be understood to be lacking in absolute knowledge. A pure devotee knows that when he chants the transcendental name Krishna, Sri Krishna is present as transcendental sound.
Stop something. One thing you remember. Ja Bhagavat Pada. Yes. Don't try to know anything by books. Everything is in book. Everything is in Srimad Bhagavatam. Everything was in Ved. Everything was or is Vedanta. Everything in Srimad Bhagavat, everything in Chaitanya Charitamrita, and everything in the book of Swamiji. But lock and key, very powerful lock and key is there. You cannot know by yourself because you are not so qualified. You must take help. Go to Vaishnavas, Bhagavat. Ja Bhagavat pada Vaishnavarastha. There are two kinds of Bhagavat. One Bhagavat, this Grantha, but lock and key in, and another are Bhagavat Vaishnava. Bhakta Bhagavat. Realized soul. So go to them and then read Chaitanya Chaitamrita Srimad Bhagavat and his books also, Swami. Then you will see, oh, very beautiful. Ocean of Rush is in this book. We cannot do. So always try to be with higher rank of devotees, and there in their association we can know the meanings. You can read so many times. I think that so many devotees have read this, but they have failed, they have fallen down. Why? They could not take the essence and they cannot follow. I know that all the devotees, perhaps in ISKCON, they have read all these things. But very hard to realize all these things. So we must go to Vaishnava. Realize Bhagavat. This Bhagavat will give the essence of Bhagavat. Two Bhagavats. Grantha Bhagavat and then Bhakta Bhagavat. Go to Bhagavat. They are so generous. So merciful. More than Srimad Bhagavatam. If you go to them, then they will realize the mercy of Srimad Bhagavat and Krishna. Otherwise we cannot have. So this Vadanti Tattva Vidas Tattva. Try to listen very attentively and try to take it in your heart. Vadanti Tattva Vidas. Those who know the Tattva, like Narada, like Vyas, like Shankar, like Shanak Shanandana Sanatana, like Rupa Goswami, like all others, they have made a conclusion. They have taken the essence of the Tattva. Advaya, Jnan is Paratattva. What is Advaya Jnan? Without him, in this whole world, nothing is separate. Nothing is swadhin.
Independent.
Without that truth, fundamental truth, in this world, किसी की सत्ता स्वाधीन रूप में अलग से नहीं है. There is no
entity without him.
Without him.
Separate.
Free. Understand? We are all subordinate from Baladev, and to end all avatars, all gods, all demigods, this universe, and end anything, no separate existence.
With the blade of brass.
Huh?
With the blade of brass.
Yes. All depends on Krishna. So only one fundamental truth is Krishna. All are his subordinates. We are also, Maya is also, grasses, ants, and everything dependent on Krishna. So in this whole world, in whole universe, on all universe, in Golok Vrindavan, in Vaikuntha, no, there is nothing, anyone whose entity is separate, independent. Only Krishna. All which we see, this is the manifestation of his three Shakti, three power. His Shakti, Yu Shakti, and Maya Shakti. Shankar is not Shankar, or any demigods is not independent. Baldev Prabhu is also not dependent and independent. And even Srimati Radhika, power of Krishna. Lakshmi, all the manifestation of Radhika. We all in this world, material, Maya, and soul with Jiva Shakti. So everything in Krishna, universe in unity in
diversity.
Everything. Everywhere Krishna. So Tattvavid see that this fundamental truth, absolute truth, is Krishna. He has not name, but only Bhagavan. Those who see this absolute truth by jnana, by knowledge, they see Brahma. What is that Brahma? Only the some beauty of the nail of the Krishna. No shape, nothing there. This is called Brahma. And a very part of Sat and Chit of Krishna is called Paramatma here in all. He is also not independent. He is a very small fraction, last fraction of Krishna, but not independent. So everything, there is nothing else in this world anywhere whose independence is there. So Krishna is called Adhaya Jnana Paratattva. Everything in Krishna. But who is that Bhagavan? Ete Chansa Kala Punsa Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. Krishna is that, but Supreme Personality of Godhead. Supreme Personality of Absolute Truth. So Tattvavid knows like this. In Srimad Bhagavata, everywhere it has been told. In other epics it has been told. Krishna Paramah Krishna Vigra Anadiradi Govindaha. And his manifestation is Baldev Prabhu in Braja. He is not other than Krishna. He is himself Krishna. But in other shape, he is golden color and Krishna is in black color. Very beautiful, Shyam. No? But both are same. From Baldev Prabhu, Mul Sankarsan, Maha Sankarsan, Mahavishnu, Karnabdi Sai, Garbhodhi Sai, Khirobdhi Sai, Shesh, all has come out. And this world, all has come out. So Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Absolute Truth. He is Krishna. That Krishna is coming down here as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And his supreme power, Srimati Radhika, coming in the shape of Gadadhar. That Krishna, after his pastime of Dwapar, he was thinking that even creepers, trees, always charm to me. All. I have given so much pure devotion to all. Without Krishna, anyone cannot do this. Yugadharma can come from Mahavishnu, Advaitacharya. This is the function of
Mahavishnu.
But Krishna praying cannot be given by anyone except Krishna. Baldev Prabhu never gives. He keeps it for Krishna. So, it has been told here that that very Krishna who can give love, devotion to all He took the beauty and shape of color of Srimati Radhika and became Gaurachandra. Why? Why he took? Because he is so kind. He is unparalleled, merciful, causeless merciful. And he is the ocean of a rush. He wanted to test three desires his own. And to bestow some of this Krishna prem to jivas, which has never given in a very long period in Brahma one day. And that has been told him. Anarpita charin chirat karunayava tirna kalo samarpaitam unnatva jalara sangsva bhakti siyam hariha purat sundara dhuj kadamba sandipita sadharidaya kandha. Come in third chapter. I will try to explain it tomorrow. Very deep meaning. All the mercies are in this sloka of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Godless mercy. Try to take the essence of this sloka and be very beautiful, qualified devotee. Otherwise, only chanting will not do. Chanting will help you. And it will make your chanting more, so much advanced. So we should chant. But with these modes, then we can progress, otherwise not. Perhaps you have marked that. Mayabadi also chant Hare Krishna, and they go to hell. Karmis also doing chanting and involved in worldly things. They get money, name and fame, everything by that. So, if you are doing Harinam chanting in the guidance of so beautiful, qualified Guru and Vaishnava, then your chanting will be so high class. Otherwise, he will give anything, this name will give the anything, and they will, he will cheat you and he will go away. So you should try to take the essence of this thing. Don't miss your classes. Try to attend classes shortly. That's great. Anything to?
Yes. Tomorrow, the
you can take.
At the house of Lekhanath, Lady Gossin, your husband.
I'm going to write down.
Saturday.
Saturday. So Saturday, prepare that we're going to have a massive Harinam Sankirtan party. Kijan. A kirtan, you can do. Mahamantra, very beautiful tune. Wait a little, 2 minutes. Sit down. Come on, come on, come on. Sit down. Begin. Any good tune? Any you. Thank you.
Jai
Jai Om Vishnu Padam.
Then tomorrow your name will be changed.
So Chitra, you like? Suchitra, one of the best sakhis of Srimati Radhika. He knows so many arts. He can paint Sri Krishna and give it to Radhika. And Radhika becomes so pleased, happy. Suchitra, one among the eight sakhis of Radhika. Suchitra Devi ki
jai!
You should know.
Happy. Be happy.
We went to a village in Rajmando Parikrama, Suchitra's village. We went there during the Parikrama last year.
Oh, Chitra, Chiksoli.
Yes.
Chiksoli.
There. Chiksoli. She can cheat Krishna. When he is to any other sakhi, he will cheat upon Krishna. Some doubles have come and they are killing cows. Come on at once. Krishna will come and where? Oh, in this Radha Kund. They know so many arts, cheating and everything, they are expert. Krishna cannot cheat them. I've told so much. I will have to take rest. Again tomorrow. So many thanks to Brinda and Tumpitya. Serving all. Brinda.
Brinda.
And Tumpitya serving all. Cooking all day.
Nilachal Didi.
Very Nilachal.
Nilachal.
Oh, very good. Very good.
Lalita.
Lalita.
Here is Lalita.
No. And I think it's safe.
He's surrounded by Lalitas.
Very good. I want that, this, sir. They should be qualified here in this world, and that they can serve there. No?
Lord Premanande!
Hari!
Now, Navin wants that you should take rest. He's so hungry.
He's
so hungry.
You can go ahead and go, no
problem.
One devotee named Chaitanya Maladiti, she has made some beautiful pictures of you.
Very good pictures.
Yes.
Yesterday?
Yes. When you went to their house, yes. This house that you're going tomorrow, it's the same
what
house.
What name of the
Prabhu? Krishna Vallabha.
Raja
Vallabha.
Why that?
He went for a trip yesterday.
He's coming back tomorrow.
Coming back tomorrow.
What is the name of this Vibhopi? Devotee? Teacher?
Teacher.
Huh?
Rupavati.
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 Rupavati. You are okay?
Yes.
No problem? I pray Krishna that he should not make any problem. One don't fear. Very good pictures.
Yes.
Very good pictures. It should be taken
for our magazine.
For magazines.
International publication.
Yes. When you are in the morning?
We were selling books.
Ah, no, he knows where he went. I don't know. He knows where he went. Tell him. Where'd you go?
Huh?
He knows where you went.
We sold books on top of Mount Warning. All snakes were taken. Death adders, everyone.
What is this?
Shadow from the roof. These have shadows, but this is not. And this is when the she started crying and tears
she
were.
She came. Oh, where is she? Not here.
Make a loss.
Her daughter drove her home, and she'll be coming back. This is a very good picture. These are nice. This has whole.
Oh, very good picture.
Yes.
So that.
Who has made this?
Her daughter, Chaitanya Mala.
She's here.
She's coming here. Back. She may be
one
back now.
Coffee of all.
Daughter of Nikola.
This is last one, Gurudev. Look at this last one here.
Otherwise, you should not repart this.
All of your from head to toe.
Otherwise, don't return
keep it. Head to toe.
Very good. Very good. Very good. I will remember all the days with devotees here. I want to make Arishtasur so beautiful and qualified devotee. Arishtasur.
He's there.
He's in the doorway.
In the door.
I want to make him all kinds of Arishta.
Hair.
Hairs. This.
Mustache.
This. Yeah. Everything. Very good. In dhoti. But tila.
Next
week? Very soon he will be. He will come giving all the help he wants to be devotee. And I will so much pleased, so much happy. And Swamiji will also so happy. Hare.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Devi Krishna ki.
Shishya Dev ki.
I'm going fast. Let me go at this camp.
At the time of Delhi Prasadam, you should recite the mantra Sarira Vidya Jatma Mahaprasade Govinde Shalpa Pandavatana Jantri Swasnaya Sarira Vidya Jal Jarinde Tahekal. All this, and also the translation of this
in
English also do. Without this mantra, you should not take prasadam. Always remember, don't eat prasad. Always try to serve, like Krishna. By taking, it is serving of Mahaprasad. Mahaprasad is not secondary thing. It is like Krishna himself. Nirguna Prabhu and daughters like
Janmal,
Lalita and
Hari
Bhagavad. A dog like that. A place like Trivia.
I feel most lucky to serve you. I think that's what Swamiji wants me to do.
Your Holy Master will be so much happy. Then you will see with me. Then I will go come there, whether in your home, or you will have a lot of things to say.
Yes, we hope so. There will be so many devotees to come see you.
Yes. You are happy?
Hare Krishna.
What I am breaking it, I see how tomorrow.
When we
he took all the pictures.
Yes. I showed him the Guru Devi. He loved them.
Yes.
Daughter of Prabhu.
You want each cup?
I want some copies.
She's very popular, Guru Devi. Everyone is saying, I want copies, I want copies, I want copies.
Otherwise, you shall take tomorrow this whole
photo album.
Okay.
Don't give him. Everyone is selected. Make a copy, second copy.
Of all of them, or just some?
He will
some.
Select
tomorrow.
All the in or my monthly magazine for books. For books.
Okay.
Hare Krishna.
Yes. Yes. Very good. I always accept all these things. Yes.
Hare Krishna.